Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. Our Viewtron video surveillance recorders support the ability to have multiple users with unique permissions. So, for example, if you want to have a user that only has remote access to certain security cameras, you could do that. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to the user and group system on our Viewtron recorders that lets you manage this. Please note that this applies to both our Viewtron security camera DVRs, the BNC DVRs, as well as our IP camera NVRs. Here's the user interface on the Viewtron IP camera NVR. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to access the menu system by selecting settings down here in the lower left. And then I'm going to select account and authority. On the account and authority screen, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to create a new group. So I'm going to click on this edit permission group tab, and you can see there's some default groups set up from the factory, administrator, advanced, and custom. I'm going to add a new one, and I'm just going to call it limited. And the only thing I want to do is enable remote viewing. So I'm going to check on the remote login function. And then under the remote tab down below, I'm going to enable the front door camera in the preview. The preview is the live mode. And I'll also enable search and playback. I could enable these other things like backup, audio, and PTZ, but they're not applicable. So we're just going to leave live view and search and playback on. Next, I'm going to go into the Edit User tab and click on this plus button to add a new user. I'm going to call the new user Mike and set up a password. You have to enter the password twice. You have to enter it and then confirm it. And then I'm going to add Mike to that new user group that we created called Limited. And then when I'm done, I'm going to click Add. So you have to enter in the admin password to verify that you're adding this new user. So I'm going to enter in the admin password here. And when I press OK, the new user will be added. You could see him on the list on the right. And I'm just confirming remote login is set up just for that front door camera. And when I'm done, I can close out that screen by clicking on the X in the upper right. So now I'm going to open up the mobile app on my iPhone. And I have this connection already set up for the office NVR using the user Mike that, remember, has limited access just to the front door camera. And you can see when Mike logs in, he can only see a live view of that front camera. None of the other cameras are displayed. So now I'm going to go into the settings and change from user Mike to user admin. The admin user has access to all of the security cameras on the system. And as you can see here, the admin user can remotely view all of the cameras. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions about anything you've seen here or anything in related to security camera systems, you can email me anytime. I can be reached directly at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about these Viewtron security camera systems, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.